Rebel Canners, teaching all kinds of food preservation, especially the old ways. Welcome back, Rebel Canners. Today I want to talk about canning hot dogs or sausages. I have this pack of chicken franks that I got, at a local store. On the back here it says, let's see if I can show it to you right up there. It says skinless chicken meat, maple syrup, brown sugar, dried apples, unsulfured, very important for me, and contains 2% or less of sea salt, also very important for me, spices, lemon juice, in a natural casing. So I am going to put these in. I measured them up. I'm like, I'll put them in a pint jar. Well, it won't leave enough headspace. That's not enough headspace. And so I got a pint and a half jar, and I'm going to go ahead and reach in here. I'm going to go ahead and show you what I'm doing here to put these in this jar. So, I'm going to take each one. Each one of these. And I'm going to poke holes through the casing so that they don't swell up in the jar when they're cooking and burst and be that. So each one of them, I'm going to prick with a fork like that. And then I'm just going to pack them right in the jar. So give me a minute here. And just a few times with a fork on each one of them. And go ahead and pack them. I just bought the one pack to show you because people have asked me how to can hot dogs. You can also, if you want these to be spicier than what they originally are from the store, you can add a cayenne pepper to the jar. You can pickle these like pickled red hots. I don't know if you know what those are, but those are pickled red hot dogs with cayenne pepper in them. So you could do that with these as well, but I just want some of these to open up this summer. And so there, they fit nicely in the jar. I'm going to fill it up with water to here, and then I am going to pressure can these at 75. Actually, I have to do 90 because it's a pint and a half. 90 minutes at 10 pounds of pressure for my altitude. And so there you have it, Rebel Canners. It is so easy. Just a minute. Hang on. So I'm going to go ahead and fill them up with water until I have them at the 1-inch headspace. All right. Very important not to use anything with a lot of fillers because a lot of fillers will swell during this process. And then I have some other things here today I'm going to be canning. So I'm going to do this off-screen pressure can them because I'm going to do a big batch of stuff. So I have more than one recipe today I'm going to do, and I'm just going to can them all together. I have some broth I'm going to do, and I'm going to put these in the canner when I do my pork carnitas, which is the next video that's coming out. But I just wanted to show this to you. It's so easy. Just get a really good quality hot dog that has not got a lot of fillers in there, and you can very easily use this. And then, you know, this summer I can pull them out, grill them, and they are ready to go. So if you can buy it canned at the store, you can can it yourself. There you go, Rebel Canners. Another quick video on how to can hot dogs, in this case chicken hot dogs or sausages, so that you can have them all year round, ready for hot instant, very quick meals. Have a great day, Rebel Canners.
Don't forget to hit the like button. Be sure you're still subscribed because YouTube has been kind of funny about that. And make sure you've rung the notification bell.